Co-moving distance is the length between two nearby celestial objects moving with the Hubble flow that has the expansion of the universe removed. Let's take a look at this co-moving distance in this sketch of the expansion of the universe. In this diagram, the universe began at t equal to zero, which is at the bottom, and time increases along this diagonal to a time of now. At some point along the evolution of the universe, we had galaxies forming, and galaxies have a distance d from each other. So let's select just two galaxies in the diagram. Let's pick the blue and the yellow galaxy, and the distance between them is distance d when they formed. As the universe ages, the Hubble flow causes the galaxies to move apart. All the galaxies are moving with the Hubble flow. Now we see the galaxies are much further apart. Their new distance, we'll call it d prime. If we subtract out the moving of space or the Hubble flow, then the true distance when these galaxies formed, or d, is what would we call the co-moving distance. The co-moving distance is constant. We remove the Hubble expansion between the galaxies, and the galaxies should remain the same distance apart once you remove the Hubble flow, so long as the galaxies are not gravitationally bound together.